Hi guys, good morning. Ang ganda ng background ko. Namumulaklak ang aking mga pink na geranium. But anyway guys, let's talk about something. How to be healthy in a cheap manner. Okay? Pwede tayong maging healthy sa mga cheap manner. So ito, nakikita nyo to, itong aking hawak na to. Ito ay galing ito sa garden ko. Sobrang massive ang aking harvest ng garden. Ito yung aking pimples na parayaw. Naparayaw yung pimples ko kasi ganyan talaga yan. I am super in love this time. But anyway guys, let's drink first. The best thing to drink this one, this is kale. Kale apple. I put 3 apples and 3 lemon and kale. Okay. This is pure, no water. This is pure juice from extracted in my kale and apple and lemon. So something like 7 glasses I produced yesterday. So today I'm gonna harvest more. Let's drink first.
Mom, I don't wanna eat because of Gabe.
Okay, baby. So, guys, ubusin muna natin ito. So, I'm gonna share to all of you the benefits and the good things about kale, guys. Kale is a superfood and a super green. And you know what, guys? This kind of vegetable is very easy to grow. Ipapakita ko sa inyo, isang buto lang ng kale, isang seed lang ng kale, guys, ay marami na kayong mareproduce at marami na kayong ma-harvest. Ipapakita ko sa inyo, guys, okay? This is the fully grown of the kale. Okay, this is the fully grown of the kale, guys, okay? Ang dami niyang ma-harvest. And then, ito naman, yung baby. We call baby kale. This is the grown also. So what I'm trying to see, guys, very easy lang siyang i-grow. Para lang siyang families siya ng mga cruciferous vegetable. At para siyang ano, yung seeds niya is just like a pichay. You know, kung nakakita na kayo ng muspasa, pichay na seeds, ganyan siya. Pero mapagkakamalan nga ninyo siya na mustasa or pichay. But kale, I love this vegetable because it's in my testimony, it's very good for your body, guys. Nakita ko talaga yung benefits talaga niya, guys. But anyway, guys, yun ang aking masishare. Pwede tayong maging healthy in a costly man. I mean, pwede tayong maging healthy hindi sa expensive na manners, okay? Magtanim lang tayo ng mga gulay-gulay kasi ito ay tumutubo siya. Kaya dito, ang dami talaga akong kale. So today is Tuesday, mag-harvest ako ng maraming kale. Iha-harvest ko yan lahat kasi para mag-reproduce again sila. So since today is already almost finished the May, and then June na naman, and summer is coming, so another vegetable. So para sa akin, gusto ko siyang i-regrow again. Pwede mo siyang ma-regrow. Tanggalin mo lang siya yung mga tangkay. Kagaya nito. Ganito lang ako mag-harvest, guys. Ito na naman sa ibang phase ng aking garden. Ganito yung pag-harvest ko ng ano. Para, pag ganito yung pag-harvest mo, guys, magre-reproduce again siya. Yan.
There's tons of water on the hill.
Yeah. So, magre-reproduce again siya, guys. So, ganito siya, guys. Pwede mo siyang ilagay sa tinolang manok, sa tinolang isda, or pwede mo siyang gulayin, lagyan mo ng gata with chili para siyang laing. Sobrang sarap. So, yun ang aking ginagawa. Kasi, I don't want them to be wasted because those are organic. We know, guys, organic are very expensive here in United States, okay? This one, this is already $3, okay? $3. So anyway, guys, you know what? Napaka-importante talaga, guys, na kumain tayo ng mga healthy pagkain. Kasi what we eat, yun ang nagiging result ng atin katawan. If we are eating, if you are feeding junk food in your body, yun ang mga na ang result ay hindi maganda. So anyway, guys, yun ang aking ma-share sa inyo tips yan, paano maging healthy. Okay, paano maging healthy sa murang paraan. Okay, so enjoy guys. Thank you for watching. So, nandito tayo ngayon sa ating garden. Ang ating background ay ang aking favorite spot. Nagtanim ako dito ng this is a bamboo. Kawayan siya, guys.
Mom. Mom.